Welcome back to The Update Set, the official newscast of ServiceNow Community News, keeping you up to date on everything happening in the ServiceNow community. I'm Kristy Merriam, your host, developer advocate, and a person who actually enjoys debugging in Flow Designer, especially with that new Flow Debugger tab. Prefer reading over watching? Well, you can scan the QR code on your screen or click the link in the description to read this month's full Community Cafe article. We're kicking things off with something heroic because at CreatorCon 2025, you can now make your very own AI-powered hero avatar. Inspired by Kevin Clark's Snap and a hackathon-winning app from 2024, this avatar becomes part of a collectible community card that you can pick up on the show floor in Vegas. Design your own digital persona, collect cards from other attendees, and connect with fellow ServiceNow heroes, all while building your deck. It's like that Pocket Monster trading card game from when we were kids, but with less battling and more community building. And if you're still wondering, is CreatorCon actually for me? Well, the answer is always yes, because whether you're building, you're learning, or you're just there to vibe with other ServiceNow enthusiasts, CreatorCon is immersive, it's hands-on, and definitely where you want to be. Also new, this show. If you're watching, then you probably already know that the update set is now the video companion to the Community Cafe newsletter. It's like a release note, but with better lighting and cool music. Now, of course, CreatorCon isn't the only thing on the calendar, because this April, we've got more ways for you to connect, learn, and share. Ask the Experts live sessions are a perfect place for getting direct insights from ServiceNow pros, whether you're debugging, you're architecting, or you're just curious. Come ready to ask your questions and learn. Community hosted meetups are another great way to exchange ideas, get inspired, and maybe find your next fun ServiceNow project. The new meetup finder is live on the community, so go check out what's happening near you or join virtually from anywhere. Now it's time for this month's Community Spotlight, and our featured MVP is Famela Medina. Her ServiceNow journey started in the NextGen program in 2023, and she's since grown into a technical consultant, developer meetup organizer, Rise Up mentor, and an educator at Northeastern University. She's even launched a side project to help alumni build portfolios through real mentored project work. Famela is an excellent example of what community support, continuous learning, and giving back can lead to. We are so lucky to have her in the MVP crew. This month's dev tips are packed with practical tricks to make your day smoother and your code cleaner. Earl Duque explains the connection between client and server scripts inside Service Portal widgets. If you've ever asked yourself, like me, how does that data even get there? This one's for you. Earl's also dropping a two-part tutorial on using JSDoc standards to write maintainable, readable code and applying it to real ServiceNow script includes. And then in my own breakdown, I show you how to optimize related list queries using addJoinQuery, a great way to replace nested loops and hopefully avoid slow scripts. Travis Tolson shows us how to save and reuse multiple queries directly in GraphQL Explorer, so there's no more pasting from external tools. And finally, Kristen Detman shares two quick navigation tips that'll shave time off of your daily routine and make navigating the platform feel a little less clunky. Well, that's it for this edition of The Update Set. I'm Kristy Merriam, reminding you to commit early, commit often, and never merge conflicts alone. Drop a comment, tag me in LinkedIn, or let us know what you'd like to see in the next episode. We'll see you next time.